Look, he was convicted. Irrespective of the appeal, he must also serve his sentence.
There are certain things that the judges know what to follow. We see from a different point of view. So it can be either fair or my personal opinion, I don't think he should have gotten free because the guys that was with him, they also been in prison.
My opinion is, I don't care. Definitely not right, but I don't care about the system, the charges, the government, anyone that has nothing to do with me, I don't care about.